evacuated? No, 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 this can't be right. They can't just leave. The colony will fail without them. And Earth. How could they all be so goddamn selfish? What were they thinking? How can they be so...
Warning. Tombow reactor failing. Outward protocol in effect. Evacuate all facilities.
Yes, I know they evacuated! I know! I know I'm alone.
Tombow reactor capacity at 10%.
It's still going? Alex, we have to go. This would make things right. We could fix this. We can fix this. Just follow the tracks along the pillars. You'll make it to Tombo. You'll make it, Sarah.
I'm on my way, Sarah. I'll find you.
Ground control to Fortuna 1. I'm not sure if you're still there. The dust storms, they've gotten worse. Everything has. The solution has to be a Tombow. Whether it's the reactor or the MPT transmitter itself, I can't tell. But we're at the end of the line, Rolf. We could use some good news down here. I wish I could help you.
Please travel soon.
Thank you. Thank you.
Reactor capacity at 9%.
We're close now. Let's go, Alex.
Welcome to Tombo. Who are you?
Sarah. Sarah Baker. Used to be stationed at Pearson. You work here?
I used to. Name's Isaac.
Isaac. Mr. Johansson? Where's the rest? I thought everyone...
There's no one else. Why are you here?
They're all gone. I'm here to fix the MPT.
Mm-mm. No use. They locked the mainframe. The system's inaccessible.
I'm a software engineer. Show me. Maybe I can... What's going on?
The reactor. It's running out of fuel, but power's still building up inside. With the MPT offline, that power can't go anywhere. If it isn't stopped soon... Wait, you're a software engineer? Come with me!
Wait, hold up!
Mr. Johansson, wait up!
The control room's closed.
Hey!
Once we cross the corridor...
Will you listen to me?
The tremors are getting worse. If we don't do something about...
We just went past a bunch of destroyed AZs and what looked an awful lot like body bags. What happened?
Now's not the time.
You knew these people.
Enough! You don't know what you're talking about.
No, that's right. I don't. I don't know why the MPT shut down. And I don't know why the colony vanished overnight.
Reactor capacity at 8%.
We have to focus on the reactor.
Our people were killed here, Isaac.
It wasn't supposed to go like this. Outward would have saved everybody.
What, by just packing up and leaving Earth? That's a terrible plan, even by MacArthur standards. Outward left us all to rot. You don't even care?
Don't you dare. I've dedicated my life to sustaining Earth, even after it killed my wife. My daughter's still down on that godforsaken rock.
Then how could you leave her behind? Does she even know? Look, there's still time to fix this. We can fix the MPT. You could be a hero.
Look around, Ms. Baker. There are no heroes here. They're gone. Now get a move on. didn't take you for someone who's into comics.
They remind me of home. Of what we're doing this for.
Reactor capacity at 4%.
You know, my brother used to love Moon Man. He was really into these stories. He was born ill. Chronically. When I joined the WSA, he thought I was giving up on him. But without the amputee's energy, there's no way the clinic could keep his treatment going. It's the only way I could help him, even if he'd hate me for it.
We try to help them. The people we love. We do what we must to keep them safe, even if they don't understand. And sometimes we're wrong. I brought my daughter, Kathy, here. She's in cryo now.
Isaac? You said your daughter lives on Earth.
That's Claire. My other daughter. We don't talk anymore. Get some sleep. We try again tomorrow.
Reactor capacity at 3%.
We're running out of time.
There has to be something we've overlooked.
We've checked the entire system. If we don't find a way in soon, Earth's lost.
Terra. It's a wasteland already.
Look, I know. We messed up. For centuries. But the MPT can buy us the time we need to make it right again.
I'd like to believe that.
We all believe it, Isaac. That's why the WSA exists. Or whatever's left of it now. What do we tell the people back on Earth?
It wasn't supposed to be like this. MacArthur ordered everybody to load the helium in monorails and evacuate. Said the reactor was dangerous.
And people followed him?
They followed orders. But some didn't trust him. They resisted. It escalated. There was fighting. He even crashed a monorail.
What about the AZs?
MacArthur weaponized them. He could overload their safety limiters.
But why? Why would he turn them on our own?
He's a practical man. Never forget this about William MacArthur. He won't bat an eye so long as he thinks he acts for the greater good. So that's what we'll tell them back on Earth. Our colleagues gave their lives for the greater good. Whatever that is.